this whole, which makes me the biggest idiot. You know what I mean? I'm going to be very blunt through this whole thing, and I'm going to talk with not assertiveness. I'm not going to be aggressive, but the truth has to be told, you know? If you want to say what's going on with our relationship, she's cheated on me the entire relationship. Like she's delusional. She says I don't have any money, but the only reason I don't have any money is because I have to pay for, like, her weave and pay for, like, all her daughters and other stuff. But let's get to the cheating.
I haven't got my hair done because I've been on the show.
Stop lying. You got your hair done, like, 2 weeks ago, and it's my time to talk.
Hey, talk to me. Tell me about the first time you caught her cheating.
The first time I caught her cheating would have probably been, like after the first or probably 4 days after we got together, you know what I mean? She flew out to Minnesota to chill with some African, you know. She did leave me her car to her credit though, so I could handle my business. So that's cool.